And tonight, the family of Jonathan Joseph is asking for financial help. Joseph was shot and killed Saturday morning in Orange. His mother setting up a GoFundMe to help with funeral expenses. They're hoping to collect $8,000. At this point, they're around $1,700. Joseph was gunned down in the 900 block of 2nd Street. Orange police are asking for help figuring out just what happened, the circumstances surrounding this homicide. Police are also looking for a white Chevy Tahoe with a black stripe or trim on the driver's side. If you have any info, again, the number to call for Crime Stoppers, 833-TIPS.